through this end. This is what they're gonna see. They're gonna block. Then you just turn it over. The dynamics of the force, where you generate the force from the side. You do this. This wrist snap, whichever direction you're going, is the same mechanics as after the force comes from. Same thing works for the leg. If I throw a snap in the leg, I wonder if this is the angle I'm coming from. See how much further I can go. In a perfect world, these four shots, you could stand in front of a mirror and be 90% of the way through them before you could recognize the difference between this and this.